Lydon then got two quick goals at the start of the third session to finish the visitors off. The first came just 1 minute 15 seconds in when Jacob Heron, enjoying a rare shift, went all the way up the right with Andre Smalter in the centre. However, instead of passing, Heron seized the chance and put a cracking goal past Annette's left pad,